never would I have thinking about making this video. So recently my Minecraft has been like kept crashing when I recorded, and I was like, why? And then as soon as if I recorded it, it would corrupt and my microphone would work and my audio would be very, very buggy. I don't know how the fuck to be, because I've done every single Linus Tech Tick thing, whatever he is. Did I say his name right? But anyway, I literally can't fix it. Like, anyway, even if I do record a big video, and if I try to edit it, like, as an hour long, my hard drive just keeps getting full, and that's not good. That basically means I can't edit long videos. I'm gonna have to upload short videos, so I'm gonna have to be a Roblox YouTuber until I don't know how long until I get this fixed. So, whoever made my laptop, Asus, you did something wrong with your laptop. Or I could have just bought myself more RAM. I don't even know what I'm talking about here. See you guys in the next Roblox upload, because seriously, I cannot upload my Minecraft content. So I'm going to have to be a part-time Roblox YouTuber. Peace out, and see you in the next Roblox video. We're going to do some Bloxburg, because I've been playing a lot of Bloxburg recently. I've always played a lot of Bloxburg in my free time, so I'm a god in it, okay? I'll show you my house tour, that stuff, and then we might get some RP going, roleplay, you know what I mean. And anyway, yeah, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I know it's about 2 minutes long. Might not be the average video on the PeterDaily channel, so sorry if this is a bit boring, and yeah, bye.